And check this out. We just hit D sharp 6 on this guitar. This is the key of D sharp. Here's 6. Listen to this. This is 22 frets. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 with the dot. 18, 19, 21, 22. Whoa. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22 frets. All right. D sharp, D sharp. Two dots is always E. D sharp. So here we go. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. I could have went higher. Well, I don't want to get too out of hand. Don't want to shock everybody. That's pretty good. Let's see, we might be able to go higher if we just do the natural scale. Ready?
1, 1, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ready? Take a breath. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so there it is. At the dots right here is
6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5.
Almost. That would be a high F. That would be a Malmsteen. That would be a Malmsteen bend. I practice that one about once a year. Good enough. Later.